Hello, wonderful, amazing video game type people, and welcome back to Massive Chalice. Alright, we're going to pick up right where we left off, and see if we can win this fight without losing anyone. I honestly don't think so. But, I mean, that just could be me. Actually, we're pretty well lined up there to take that shot. I am going to go for it. Can we do a follow-up? Yeah, baby. That's what we're going to do. We're going to do a follow-up on the Bulwark, taking out the Bulwark, and killing the Rupture in one go. Nice. Alright. Now, let's start exploring. Just a little bit. Staying generally out of the way. Oh good, everyone's advanced now. Tell me it doesn't get worse than advanced. If there's, like, expert difficulty bad guys, I'm worried. Because I'm having trouble with the advanced ones already. Attack, move, hack, and slash. Ugh. Maybe I'm playing... Ooh, bees in a bottle! Bees in a bottle! We get to use bees in a bottle! Bah, what does that even mean? What does bees in a bottle mean? I don't understand. It only does... Why? If it only does 12 damage, what... Throw a jar of bees here. You know you want to. Yes, I do, but that's so stupid. I also want to kill a bunch of bad people, so... There's that. Huh. Hack and slash. Nah, not really. Okay, well... What kind of damage can you do the Bulwark? Anything? Not much? Okay. Oh, you can explode a dude. Would be closer to ideal. I would love to try bees in a bottle. But not yet. Not yet, my friend. Alright, I suppose we can, we can give that a go and hope that he goes the other way. I think we just saw a guy. I think we just saw a guy right there. Okay, I would happily move there and hope that they don't destroy that Shatter Rock or something. Oh, I see. I guess that's it, then. Everyone just kind of gets to hang out right there. This is a less than ideal starting position. This is probably the worst starting position I've ever had. Oh. They can do that? Oh. Please don't attack. Oh. You missed! You missed! That was wonderful. Okay. Now, let's consider the ramifications of this situation. We have a Rupture that, simply put, needs to be killed. There's potentially another Rupture on the other side of that egg, which is a serious problem. We can't even kill the Rupture by doing that. We're not going to point blank. Knockback won't work. Hooped. What is your knockback? Jessica's knockback does beautiful, beautiful damage. So she's got that going for her. As a matter of fact, I would go so far as to suggest using it on that Bulwark. I think that will work. I think that may be what I have to do. I don't understand the benefit of the bees. I do not understand. Okay, at some point, we'll figure it out, but I think that's it for now. Actually, suppose we do that just in case. Okay. It's dirty. Hello. Alright. Ugh. Wow. Let's go for it. God, that is weird. Hack and slash, no. Oh, for some reason, oh, she's trapped, hey? Well, I have to say, I like that idea because it'll do at least one damage. Potentially some more to that. We might be able to line something good up. I don't know. I want to try it. Oh, it's stunned. Okay. Always a fun day. You know, shooting through him into that guy would give us decent odds. You can also take out both advanced seeds if you make that shot, which you probably won't, honestly. Alright, stunned. No, we need to focus on that one. Which really says to me, that's it. That's our one choice on this. You move there, you know, and you kill both. Katarina has a knockback that will potentially do not much. We could totally kill that thing, though. Maybe we don't want to. Maybe we don't want to. Not this turn, because those guys will run forward, which will make killing the rupture actually damage them also, potentially. So that could be nice. We'd probably want to... You know, a knockback shot on him might actually work pretty decently. Ooh. I don't know if those advanced seeds will reach us. They might. I would hope not, but whatever. Who else can move? Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, and you've got some pretty long range on you. Pretty long range, kid. Hello. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. So maybe you'll kill that advanced seed. Or you could destroy the Shadow Rock and the Rupture. Decent. Why don't we go for the seed on this one? I don't even know why, but let's try it. Okay. Yeah! And... You there. No, not you. You there. Yeah. Yes, I want you to do the knockback, the old knockback on that bulwark, and see what that gets us. Actually, that's an interesting point. If I knock back the Rupture, that'll knock back the Rupture. Maybe just one, though. And I don't know if that'll damage the Bulwark at all. It's an interesting concept. It depends on how far. I think it only knocks them back one, though. So that sucks. Let's try to knock back the Bulwark instead. For some reason. Oh, okay. It did a little bit of damage. And it's stunned. Oh, that was pleasant. Okay. Got a bulwark over there. Pack hunter bonus on that one. Okay, those guys are destroying rocks. They're just playing. That's fine. That's fine. Knockback flask. Again, that is perfect because we want to knock that rupture closer to the other thing. Though the problem here, of course, is that that will not, almost certainly won't do the kind of damage that we require. Won't either. Nope, flash shot definitely won't. That would've. We're not getting that close enough. How about you? Yes! Yes, Isabella could do it. Whatever. Let's try the, let's just try that. I am content. I don't know why. Whatever. Don't miss too much. Explosion. No, did nothing. Okay. Well. Bone Barb. Katarina. Isabella. No, we're going to use Katarina for this. And I think, I'm given to thinking that something, even something like that might work. It might work better. I don't know, let's try it. Yes! Except 22 to 26 isn't going to do it for me. It's not good enough. Oh, come on. It's going to have to be Isabella, isn't it? It really looks that way. Okay. Okay. Well, I guess let's just take the shot. Let's just take the shot. Yeah, that was stupid of me. I know. I know. This is a knockback shot. Would the knockback... No, it would probably just do one and one. It might stun, though. Do I really want to waste a flask on a potential stun for a dude that's going to do maybe 8 damage to one of these guys? Probably not. I also don't think we have any flasks, though, so there is that. I don't think there are any good lineups for him, though. So that's a plus. And we can always just run forward. Say, you there. What are your odds of getting a shot in on one of these assholes? Not great. Well, that doesn't mean we're not gonna try. Eh, decent odds of taking out that advanced seed, so go for it. Oh. Hi. I am starting to sketch out. Oh, good, okay. Oh, there he is. What's with that green over the level? What was that all about? Patriotic, tranquil, bear strength, prime age, elite crossbow training, armor boost. What is elite crossbow training? Okay, probably just the really nice increase. Maybe the base is now 100 instead of 90%, so that's nice. Okay. Daisy. Jessica? Is it really that much of a long shot? Alright. Take that shot again. Let's see if you can redeem yourself. As for you there, bud, you know, a follow-up shot on that bulwark is not uncalled for. I don't think the rupture will reach us anytime soon. I think we're going to go for that. Move yourself there. Okay. Now, do the follow-up shot on the bulwark. Please hit.
You!
Nice.
I see my advice is paying off.
Your mumbles.
Okay. Over here. Definitely running out of options. I don't see us going that way much. I don't even think... I honestly don't think we can cross that bridge anyways. Yeah. No, I mean, it's unexplorable, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't really want to move into the poison. Pretty much don't want to do that, so let's just go for this. Hope that the shot hits. Alright, that worked out well. Thank you. And I want to use not Jessica, but Katarina to take that shot. You know, that looks pleasant. Let's go for that. Take the shot. Thank you. This is a lot slower than what we've been doing before, but again, you know, we've got a pretty rookie squad here. Oh, could we actually walk through that? It doesn't look like it. It really doesn't look like it. I do want to move Daisy up at least a little bit. Let's go for that. Alright. Not running towards us, so that's pleasant. But then again, none of us are getting any shots off either, so... there is that. Ooh. Decent odds. I would prefer to take out that rupture and see what happens. Something... oh, yeah, about that. I like that. You know, good odds, good odds. Only 6, but severe armor corrosion, so that's interesting. It's nice how a lot of these guys have kind of negative side effects for, you know, blowing up next to individuals, various people. Alright, you can take a shot. Go for it. I know that stealth move doesn't matter. Wow, really nice accuracy. Go for it. That leaves us with you, who can really only move forward. We'll do that. Oh, I probably should have actually stealthed with you. Man, that would be a nice one for a bulwark to attack. You gonna run towards us? Okay. Actually, that's a fair point. The other one, Daisy here, could really get that kill. 79%, that's sad. It's quite sad and depressing. Come on, get the kill, Daisy. Don't be a jerk. Get the kill. Thank you! That worked out surprisingly well. What does that actually give you? Either an acid solution or prime target. As we've seen, yes, definitely, as we've seen, the acid solution works quite well. I'm definitely willing to go for that. Bees in a bottle. Very interesting. Prime target and blade storm would probably be a decent combo. Also. But I love acid solution so far. Bees in a bottle. I really hope we get a chance to use it before this battle ends. Okay. pretty scary. Oh. Alright, good to know. I wonder if we can just hang out on this side of the darn bridge and kind of hope for the best, maybe. Who knows? I mean, a couple stealth moves. You know, that might actually... Holy cow. Yeah, okay. That's pretty iffy, but might work out. Oh, I don't really want to move on that. That stuff's pretty corrosive. Oh, it might be a good idea, though. Of course it's not a good idea. Oh my gosh. Alright, we'll move you there. We'll let it be. And we'll hope for the best. Oh! Yeah, so I'm scared. I'm definitely scared. Oh. Oh. -7 on an attack. Gosh, we might want to actually just run away at this point. Wow. Well, that doesn't suck, hey? I don't know what does. Now, of course, the big question... Oh, you could take out all three. Oh, that's actually... Let's do that. let's do that, and please make it count. That was well shot. Okay. Now then, a... Bone barb through there. We're going to want to take this guy out before we take out the other guy. Oh, that is lovely. Isabella. Well, I'm going to need you to get that shot, darling. Oh, I am going to need you to get that shot. Please do it, please do it, please do it! Oh, thank you!
I get way too excited about this.
I don't know if you heard that in my voice. I was terrified. All right, Mark. Mark, this one is on you. On you, brother. You move there. And you're going to take that shot for me. Okay? I'm going to ask you to get that shot. Come on. Come on. Ah! Yes!
See, my advice is paying off.
Oh. Your advice? We gotta get Mark out of there. He's got too little health. I am not okay with that. Also, that was insane. Sheer and frickin' sanity. Can anyone even hit that last guy? Because I kind of strongly doubt it. Ooh, okay, if we move Daisy in, they'll probably attack Daisy before they attack Mark, maybe. I don't know. Hiya. Okay. You're fine. You know, you're probably fine. Okay. I was wondering, what are the odds? How about the bee's nest? Right, because I actually want to try out the bee in a bottle, so we'll try it out, I swear. This coming turn, bees in a bottle, just to see. Right there, that's where they're going. Oh, for frick's sake, are you kidding me right now? Oh, glancing blow. Thank you. Alright, bees in a bottle. Looks like it's going to go really well right there. I would love to actually get someone over there with sight on it, you know? Plus one. Shoot items. Thank you. We've now got a nuker in Mark. Alright, let's try this. We're going to try out two things now. I think that looks pretty good. Yeah, that's... Apparently it matters. We're gonna shoot it there. I'm gonna waste Isabella doing this, but that's okay. Let's try it. Oh my goodness. Hey! Alright. The Flaro. Loving it. Whew. Okay. Pretty decent odds of doing some decent damage. Okay. We'll get those bees over there for that oddest 7 damage ever, but let's see what happens. Bees in a bottle! So what does bees do? It looks like they stay there. I wonder if bees are explosive, maybe. Like, what happens if I hit the bees? Now that those bees are on the map, are they just gonna kill everyone? You know, there's so many questions. Unanswered. So many unanswered questions. Okay. Probably want to kill those two that are closest. Kind of run away with Mark. Hope that the bees don't kill me. And that would be nice, because that, you know, that might... Something like that has pretty good odds of actually killing that seed also. But no, let's try that. He didn't die. But he's got acid on him, so he will die. Also, I'm interested in what those bees will do. Alright, we're gonna back up with Mark. Take that shot. Thank you. Alright, that leaves us with this fella. Left thinking, hey, do I corrode myself to take a shot? Yes, you do, Katrina. Katrina. Yeah, no, you're gonna corrode yourself, darling. Actually, fair point. Is that... Yeah, that's gonna have to be it, because that's gonna incur damage on that one. Lovely. Alright. Acid damage goes for the kill. Do the bees just stay on the map and move around, or what? I guess we'll not find out.
I wish I could be down there right now.
Why? The fun part's over.
That's not so bad. The Jessica didn't kill anyone. That was pretty well played on my part. We got quite a few young, higher levels, so that's good. Age 23, age 17. Mark is looking good. A region is lost forever if it receives 3 points of corruption. That's terrifying. Oh, no. We're definitely going to lose something. Sergeant Sphinx? Who's Sergeant Sphinx? Sergeant Sphinx. Hawkeye strong-willed, low fertility. Ugh! You bastards. You bastards. A boom slinger. It seems like an obvious idea in hindsight, but by studying the chemistry of ruptures, we believe we can build some dangerously combustible flasks, as well as a new slinger to hurl them. That sounds great. I would love to try the boom slinger. That might be our next weapon. Whew. Please don't everyone die all at once. The time fists are complete, and they'll actually knock your enemies into the future. But be careful. Time has a funny way of catching up with you. Okay, I wonder what that means. I think that means that I'll just have to fight them the next time? Maybe? That sounds dangerous. Like, that was a bad idea. But I was really curious. I don't know, I might have made a mistake there. okay. Pillar pitch with ram cap, caver. Oh god, I don't know. I don't even know. The bone shell armor. Yes. Yes to the bone shell armor. Man, I don't even know. Yeah, things are getting rough. The boom slinger sounds nice. I'd like to try the boom slinger. Items, maybe? Well, we've got another nuke, so that's good. As long as we can shoot those tactical nukes out. Yes. Okay, we're gonna try the bone shell armor. And hopefully test out one of those time fists. Jessica Academia has passed away. Who gets the most powerful artifact? Clumsy, sickly, and patriot. Nimble, sickly, and slow. Oh, no. Strong-willed, low fertility. Reveler. Holy cow. House Academia is just hooped, eh? At least Brainy is good. Stalwart Impressionable might even get Patriotic. Oh, but you're a regent? That doesn't make much sense. Nimble, sickly, and slow. No. Cadria. Clumsy and sickly. What does that even mean? Decreased dexterity, decreased strength. Just, oh my goodness. Stop. You want me to give persistence to somebody who's clumsy and sickly. You're mad. I don't know. I honestly don't know. I don't know what to do anymore. We're not making enough academias. This house cannot die. Why the crap traits? Scarlet's good, but she's a regent. So what good does that do me? Huh? What good does that do me? Tell me. I'll tell you, I don't think it does me any good. I just hate the idea of a clumsy, sickly person. Just insanely low hit points. Oof. You know, and dexterity is important. Let's see what this gets. Free throw. Oh. Spirit of the Dart Falcon! We're gonna have to go with that, I think. Fertilizer flask. Yeah, okay. Throw items. I guess you could become a nuker. For flask throws. I don't know. Fine, give it to Cadria. Give it to Cadria! See if I care. You jerks. An uncle. Oh, we got a second one. Right. Okay, we can give uncle to Scarlet. For some odd reason. Yep. That was awful. Hang on. Rebecca Zhang has died. All the oldies. Okay, well, at least House Zhang is alive and well. Holy cow. Look at that, eh? Alright, we got some youngins here. Arwen, bear strength and quick. That is very promising. Ivy, nimble. Also promising. Katarina, not bad, but, questionable. Will I be bringing Katarina on the next mission? Probably. Would it be nice to give Katarina an anvil? Yeah. Yeah, really would. Oh. But then again, I'll probably be bringing one of these people on the next mission. So, you know, Nimble or Bear strength, quick. You know, Arwen is quick. That looks really promising. I'm going to give this to Arwen because I'm probably going to bring Arwen on the next mission. Hope I messed that up.
Send word to the partner immediately.
Already did.
Oof, House Alexander's about to die out. Nimble, impressionable, quick. Why low fertility? Oh, because you're old. You're old balls. Of course you want me to take out Daisy. Of course you do. Oh. At least she's got quick, and she's level 6, so we'll be growing a little bit in level. I don't know. Sergeant Sphinx. No, no. Fenris? Bountiful Sickly. No, no, no. I don't want Sickly in there. Hawkeye and quick. Patriotic Lone Wolf Sluggish. That's really good. Patrick is the kind of person we could use as a fighter coming up. I will not give you Patrick for making babies. I will not give you someone who's nearsighted. Bear strength, sickly, slow learner. Hardy, quick set. This one's good. Mark Brock. Oh, we're already using Mark. That would boost the people coming out of here significantly. That might be a decent idea. I don't know. Both level 6. Ah, I'd like to keep Mark going. Just maybe one more battle for Mark before we retire him. Let's go for Fenris. Or not Fenris, the other one. Patrick? Oh. Damn it. Okay, it's either Patrick or Mark. Oh, Boomstriker or Brutalist. Well, we're turning back into Brutalist. I prefer the Boomstrikers, honestly, but, son of a gun. Don't want to waste Patrick on this. He's too young. He has a bright future. He needs to fight. I'm going to use him for that. No, I'm going to use him for that, damn it. You know what? Nearsighted. Screw it. Screw it, you know? Because, yeah, nearsighted decreases sight range, but you don't need to see to be able to throw far. Maybe. You've got quick. I'm going to use you. I'm going to use Gennaro Brockner. It might not even go to the kids, you know? You've got decent... Yeah, we're going with Gennaro. Everyone else can just suck it. This game is so stressful. Holy cow. I don't even know if I can win anymore. I'm terrified. Well, good thing we got a crazy hit of babies there. Oh. Induce Shavk. You want me to induce Shavk into the Sage Rites Guild? Mercy. Brainy, longevity, nimble, cocky. Perfect. You'll live long. Mercy can go in. Everyone's happy.
This is why it pays to always have your heroes on standby.
Getting out of the capital will be victory enough for them.
Ruptures, lapses, and twitches. I think we can do that. 30-year-old male alchemist at level 5. A little bit hunter. I mean, a little bit old, but I'll take it. I'll definitely take it. Oh. Holy cow. Okay. 44, 51, 26. Okay, good. I wanted Mark to get some more experience before we made him into a regent. For House Brockner, we need to get some more young blood. Shavk. Kadria. Kadria and Arwen. Sold. Kadria. Arwen. Alright, Arwen has Anvil. Which is perfectly fine. Put that Veil Armor on. What do you have for skills? Follow-up. Put it down, and potentially a Flare in a little bit. Veil Armor. Perilous Core. You don't need that. What you need is a Steady Hander. Aha! What does that do for us? In terms of mad accuracy. Alright. Kadria. I don't think you can throw weapons quite yet. Increased range and accuracy for flasks. That'll be helpful. Steady hander, please and thank you. And you get that one, so I'm pretty excited. You're going to have, I hope, nifty accuracy and whatnot. And damage, despite the fact that you've got some less than ideal traits. Mark is good. Oh, everybody's got veil armor. Yeah. Well, we've got ruptures on this map, too. Oh, Shafka's old. Old as hell. What a Lana. Nimble, sickly, slow. Nope. Nimble. Pack Hunter, Stalwart, and Tranquil. You know, that's not bad. Ivy Zhang should be nurtured. Unless that gives us three Zhangs. Oh, forget it. Oh my goodness. No, we need some non-Zhangs up in here. We can't just use House Zhang. We need a Kavoris. Bear strength and asthmatic. No. Ooh, Fiera. She's bountiful. Ah, shoot, she's getting a bit old. Patrick? Hawkeye, quick. Patriotic, lone wolf, sluggish. Man, that looks okay. You know, quick, patriotic. That's some pretty nice high movement speed. Bear strength and quick. Ooh. Bear strength and quick and lone wolf. Okay. I will happily go with you. Time Fist. Built from Twitcher shards, this weapon enables the Time Fist ability that can knock targets into the future. Wow, and slightly higher damage too, so that's pretty nifty. Refined Caberjack armor, that's great. Health vial, maybe. It leaves asthma, acid, and stun buffs. Tastes pretty good. Wow, I didn't realize. Actually, maybe let's use the experience scarf. I don't know. Skills. Woo, we've got charge again. Increased damage for a few turns after each hit received. Prime target, the acid solution. Yeah, I think extra item slot would be pretty helpful. Man, what is up with the bees? Fortify, kill rage. Yeah, I don't know. Extra item slot. Go for it. Experience scarf and a health vial. The Time Fist caber. Okay, we have a Kavoris, an Academia, a Zhang, a Brockner, and we're about to. Oof. Academia, Zhang, Brockner, Kavoris. What's the new one? They're kind of dying out. I don't even think I can choose one. Catherine Starklight. Ha! No. Hawkeye, strong-willed, low fertility, faint-hearted. What is faint-hearted? Damage after the death of an ally. Well, that's just never gonna happen, so you should be fine. Pretty awkward character overall. House name. Where's the other house? We're entirely missing the fifth house. We've got four first houses are here, but we're entirely missing the fifth house. That sucks. That fifth house is gonna die out. I guess we can use. Oh, we'll get one Perilous Core up in here. I would like that significantly. So not you. Let's take you and switch you out for the one with the Perilous Core ability. Was that Isabella? I think it might have been. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that. Veil armor and a steady hander. Except, no, it wasn't you. Who was it? Was it Mark? Oh, it was Mark. Well, that changes everything. That's awesome! Mark is now going to shoot two perilous cores this adventure. So he's our now official nuker. That's great. Woo! Alright, that means we don't need Isabella. Excuse me. So we've got a double nuker, an alchemist, a blast capper. I probably should keep Isabella on. No, I won't. Place again. Go age. I want someone young. Young, effective. I'm not really feeling the whole blast capper thing. I think another effective alchemist or trick shot. Ivy? Ivy's pretty good. Yeah, Ivy's got, but man, the Zhangs are really hardy. Child tendency, sons. Patriot. Oh, we got us a patriot. Rebel, reckless, bountiful, puny, quick study. Yeah, bountiful. Another daisy. But what does reckless mean? Whoop. This hero's careless manner decreases armor effectiveness. Ah, that's pretty lame. Ivy. Nimble. Adukan. Aha. Adukan is a young Brockner who's patriotic, has decent traits, slightly decreased accuracy, but nothing we can't handle. I'll give you a bone barb, veil armor, and of course, not the perilous core, but the steady hander. Okay. You can take your flask shot. Extra item slot, and we will make a nuker out of you yet. Okay. The Brockners will be our nukers from now on. Double trick shot, blast capper. Right, we'll get to test out the time first. We got three hunters, one bomber, one... Okay. Alright, fingers crossed. This feels like a pretty good squadron. I think we've got veil armor on everyone who has it. We've got a time fist, but that's exciting. We're going to test that out. We've got one relic, two relics. No, we've actually got two relics in, so that's good. Our two main relics. They're quite strong. This works. And this is a very young squadron. This is the kind of squadron that we need, because these folks are... I mean, I don't even know, but as time goes by, right? They'll be good. They'll be good. Are you sure you wish to deploy with this vanguard? Yes. Camberjacks are great for stunning enemies with their knockback and charge abilities. This can really help mitigate the damage that your heroes take in battle. Oh, trust me, I know.
One of your heroes looks a little queasy. Maybe tell them it'd be best not to eat right before a jump.
And now there's a turkey leg floating in our bowl.
Wait.
Nobody's drunk, right? Nobody's just... Ooh. Knock target into the future! That's pretty nifty. He's drunk. Hopefully he better be drunk. Oh my. Anyways, this is an awful way to start. We're pretty much hooped right from the get-go. I don't even know. I don't even know. Just dealing with this game is getting much harder. Hopefully I'm making the right decisions. I think I have an insane amount of luck. Oh, actually, fair point. We can... What? Why do you have a perilous core? Didn't I give you a steady hander? I gave you a steady hander, you asshole! And a perilous core? Well, you can't shoot items yet. Oh well, he'll learn to shoot them by the end. So, okay, you've got the... Okay, good. You can shoot two perilous cores. So, right from the get-go... Oh! Yeah. That's great. Okay. I'm gonna go with that being absolutely wonderful. Thanks for watching, folks. I'll see you next time on Massive Chalice. Bye!